plasma cell myeloma, previously referred to as multiple myeloma, is cancer affecting the plasma cells in the bone marrow. So these abnormal plasma cells occur in increased numbers and produce abnormal non-functional immunoglobulins, leading to impaired ability to fight infections in the patient affected. Be hyperviscosity and renal failure. So in the bone marrow, the increased plasma cells result in a reduction in the normal blood cell production and erosion of bone with resultant peripheral blood cytopenias, osteolytic lesions, pathological fractures, and hypercalcemia.